Sweet. There we go. We're back. Sorry about that. Internet disconnected. All right, let's play. Whoa. No. Right, so he's gonna be alive at least. Damn, 2000 first hit? Clem has it, and then I'll start doing his in Bolt 3 again. Oh, I've got M Barrier on, don't I? Crap. Crap, stupid M Barrier. Right, I'm gonna use an X potion on Snowball. Laser. That counts as magic, right? Okay, cool, everyone's alive. I'll use that on him. Yeah, okay. Bolt 3 is fine. Yeah, I got to X potion him, and I can actually start using my limit. Not cloud. Okay, cool. Bolt 3 again. And now I can use my limit. Now that I know I'm not gonna die. Bloodbath. Okay, so that's 1,300 damage. Which is nice. Cloud? Yeah, okay. This must be nearly dead now. Although it's weird for a limit to be a Texas Chainsaw Massacre reference, but meh. I guess some people like Leatherface. Oh, it's made by Miller? Huh. Oh, you can actually kill the arms? I've been doing this all wrong. Wow. How much health does this thing have? My barrier's still up, that's fine. And this won't do much. Noise. So I'm gonna have to use a... X potion. Probably should have used sense and found out how much health it has. I've also got to update the M barrier in a second. Oh, I forgot how long this one takes. It takes bloody ages, and then it's like fire and laser. $4,000 each. There we go. And one beer's done. Ugh. God's Hand. I don't even know what God's Hand does. Damn, the submarine. There is a way. Oh look, another submarine. Right. Thank God I bought a ton of high potions. That should be the battle trumpet, and then open the chest near the stairs to find the shimmeter. I can't see it. Shimmeter location. I want a fucking image.